$2.30 on the tab fixed. Ran second to Springvale Maddie. Last run as the light is on and we're ready. Race five, first leg of the quaddie. They're off. Pace off the inside, Love and Rain going quickly out wide at Coorong Dasher. They go together. In behind them, Sky Princess. It's getting pretty tight. Sky Princess, Copter Pratt, Millie May around them, runs on. Then Electra Violet, oh, going deep. Connie Zenity and Took Shrinking with it. They race to the bend and straightening up for the run in. Clear is Love and Rain. Coorong Dasher back to the inside. Love and Rain in front though, and Love and Rain has beaten Coorong Dasher. Third is Electra Violet, and fourth home, Millie May. Then Sky Princess, next is Shrinking, and Connie's Entity back at the tail. Time is around 25 and 50. After the running of race number five, and two good number one, Love and Rain for Yvonne Maxwell, has been able to stretch on for a nice win. Number one, the winner, and that is Love and Rain. Now, for the minors, there we go. Number six, second, which is Coorong Dasher for Cam Butcher. And three, Electra Violet, third for Lauren Harris. Numbers are 1, 6, and 3. 25.50 the run. We stand by for fourth after the first division of the grade. Six, number 8, Millie May, is fourth in. 1, 6, 3, 8, race 5 here at Murray Bridge.